Hey guys, how's it going? It's Target here. Welcome back to another episode of the Toronto Maple Leafs BGM. Sorry, I just had to adjust the mic there. Pardon me, and cough. I'm still dealing with this cold here. So don't forget to vote for the NHL 14 BGM. That vote is available now. The link is down in the description below. Just click it and fill out the form. So that's that. So we left off where we were deciding what we should do with our team, who should we re-sign, etc., etc. And I told you guys what was going on. Pardon me, man, oh man. Let's just click here. I can click here. Okay, so I'm going to take a look at centers first. Now, our centers we're locked up with. We do not need... Actually, William Karlsson, we do need to re-sign, but we'll take a look further on here. Dwight King, Hosang, and we got Morgan Riley, Jake Gardner. Those guys need to be re-signed. Stuart Percy. So I'm going to sign Morgan Riley right now to a contract. He wants 7.085. Is this the cheapest we can get him for? Probably. Yeah. So we'll do 3 years at 7.085. Now we're going to take out our calculator. For those of you that are still confused, just take the number, like 7.085, and multiply it by 0.85. And that's the number you can actually offer him. Make sure you round up, though. So 6.025 is what we can actually offer him. And that looks a... Pardon me. Oh, indigestion. That looks a lot better. 6.025. I can handle that for 3 years, for sure. So we'll give him that. Okay, and we had Jake Gardner to sign as well. 6.550 for 2 years is what he wants. It looks like 2 years is probably the cheapest. Oops. 1 year, 2 years. Six, 2 years. Oops, I'm going to back out and go back in. Hold on. So 6.55 times 0.85 is 5.570. Okay, so we can save $1 million on him. That's a big savings. That's huge savings. I'm really hoping that this method works for NHL 14. I'm thinking it will. It's one of those things that they don't change too much. Sorry, 0.570. Yes, that's what we wanted. Okay, so there you go. 2 years at 5.57. That's really good considering the top. Like, that was more than Seth Jones makes. What does Stuart Percy want? He wants 4.295 for 3 years. 2 years, 3 years are the same. Yeah, 3 years, I guess. I can give him that. Hold on. 4.295 times 0.85 is 3.655. That's pretty good too. Pardon me. Let me check goaltending. We're good. Cousineau will need. Well, I'm gonna simulate a day. We'll simulate a day. We'll see how much we have left for contracts. We'll see if who re-signed, because we're gonna take up a majority of that $15 million. We may have to tender qualifying offers to people here. And trade, what's his name? Okay, so Gardner we got Percy, and we got Morgan Riley. And we have $2 million left to spend. Now, this could be a problem for us because we have a bunch of UFAs. I'm going to leave Nordgren for now. We don't need to sign him yet. Well, he's going to be a minor league contract anyway. We're good for centers. Dwight King, how much do you want? Probably the amount we can give him. He's asking 3.340. You know what? At that price, we might need to release Dwight King. I could play Shinkarik up in his place and still trade Niederreiter, get rid of Dwight King. We might have to do that. Is everybody else signed? Everybody else is signed, aren't they? Oh, Williamson. We need Williamson. He's a center. He's going to be down. Or Karlsson. What does he want? He wants 1.915 for 3 years. I can offer that to him. Let's see. He wants 3 years at that price. Okay, 915. That's the cheapest. 1.915 times 0.85 is 1.630. So it's not a huge savings, but it's enough. It's enough to make a difference. 1.630. That's good. Okay, for 3 years. So that'll help there. Now, the only problem is our goaltending. Cousineau, I wish I could give him another contract, but we don't have enough money to offer him. Let me simulate a day here. Pardon me, this cold is driving me crazy. You know what? I've got my lozenges here again. Let me take a lozenge. So Karlsson decided to resign. And we've got 1.590. So I could sign Cousineau if I wanted to. It looks like we will part ways with Dwight King. Let's see here. Just judging by this. Yeah, it looks like we're going to lose him. Let me just go through, let's see if there's anybody who can release down here. Yeah, like Nurov. Who else? Bortolo. Okay. Left wings. I'm going to leave Dwight King for now. I'm going to tender qualifying offers to you. To you. I'm going to release you. Okay. I'm going to release you. No need for you anymore. Tender qualifying offer to Hosang. Release Kuhlman. That's it for those guys. Defensemen. We're going to release Weston. We're going to tender. Tender. And tender. And really, there's no need for you. You're just taking up space. Release you. And okay, we'll leave everybody else the same. Goaltenders, Cousineau, we're going to sign you to another contract. 1.190 for 1 year. Sure, 1 year at 1.19. That gives us 1.05. So we're at 1.015. Okay. So we'll simulate another day. Actually, we'll just simulate up to the date where it's free. I'll simulate to the 30th. I mean, we're going to be trading Ovechkin. That's the thing. It's kind of annoying that I can't sign... what's his name? See, because now how much do we have space left for? Because I can't sign... What's his name? Because of cap. It's so stupid. Even though I have 1.340. So dumb. Dwight King. I'd love to sign Dwight King. I think it'd be a great move for us. Contracts. Oops, not contracts. I just want to go to re-sign players. I'll get Nordgren signed. The best part about Nordgren is how cheap he is. He's 85 overall, and he's going to want 9. He wants 950. That's even more than the rookie contract. I don't know how that's possible. 0.95 times 0.85 is 0.810. Okay, so that's what we're going to sign him for. So that's even cheaper. We'll save a couple hundred thousand dollars. Simulate a day. Like, we don't really need to get rid of Ovechkin, but with the players coming up, I just don't see any room for him, unfortunately. I mean, I guess I could get rid of, like, Kadri or something. I guess I could get rid of Kadri. I didn't even think about that. We could hold on to Ovechkin for one more year and play him on that top line. And then play Bowles and... We could play Bowles and Nordgren on the second line with Nugent Hopkins. That's an option for us as well. Or play the top line Ovechkin, McKinnon, and RNH, and the second line of Bowles, Nordgren, and Mantha. That could be a nice line too. We might hold on to Ovechkin because we still have cap space. There's not an issue there. There's no doubt about it. We got everybody locked up that I want. Goalies. Yeah, we released everybody we wanted to release. Okay. So we're on first day of free agency. Let's see who's available. See if there's any 3.5-star players. Hosang, yeah, we know about him. Tardif, these guys are all ours. Larsson, Johan Larsson. And Ludvig Bystrom. Okay. I do need another D-man, so Ludvig Bystrom might be a good option for us. Edmonton's the other team that's interested. Let's offer him. Oh, the minimum cap for rookies went up. It's not 925 anymore. It's 950. That's why. Okay. He wants 1 year. We'll give him 1 year at 950. We don't have to give up any picks, so. Okay. Good enough. That looks like everybody that I'd want to pick up. Okay. Let me see. Let me go to my contracts here quickly. I'm going to take a look and see which ones I have to re-sign, and we'll do that really quickly here. Grayson, negotiate a new contract. 7.5 or 0.750. You know what? He wants 1 year. Oh, look at 3 years. 3 years is cheap. 735 is 625. Okay, 625. Oops, 2 years. Or two-way, 625. There you go. That was Grayson Hardy. 660. Sure. Hagos. 5.75 for 2 years. What's 3 years? Not much more. Let's give him 3 years. Can we give him more? No. 5.85. 4.95. That's as cheap as it gets. I guess I could have known that. 5.50 is the floor now. It's not 5.25. So we've gone up 25,000. That's it. Negotiate a new contract for you. 3 years, 6.05. We'll give you the floor. Tardif. 3 years at 6. We'll get 5.50. And Hosang. 3 years. We'll give him 6.60. That's good enough. All right, so that should get those guys all signed. We need to sign Fair. I forgot about Fair. 3 years at 5.50. Let me just take a zip through here. That looks like everybody that I wanted. Yes. Okay, so I'm going to simulate a day. Let's see if we get the guys we want. Well, it's not going to show up. Oh, while we're waiting, we will go to... Actually, sorry, GM options where I want to trade negotiations. We want to go to Montreal. I wanted to see how good that Campbell is. Montreal. Campbell. Here he is. He's a 43 overall. So he's not... He is 4.5 stars as a tough guy. So he's going to be good eventually. But right now, he's just not great. Well, I think we'll hold off on Alan Campbell. We'll keep an eye on him. But he's not somebody we want to play. So they got him as a fourth line winger? No, just other forward. Which is interesting because we've had tough guys that have been 42 overall that say, you know, ready for the game, basically. Which is bullshit. Let's see here. Let me go to free agents. Let's see Dwight King. He wants 3.365. He's got one team interested. Hartikainen's got a team interested. Now, there were a couple players we need to get rid of. One, actually, now it's probably just one. A couple. Niederreiter and Beaulieu. So, let's go to GM options and let's trade those guys away. Okay, so trade players. So, first one we'll get rid of is Niederreiter. Not because we don't like him, but because, well... Because we don't like him. No. Because there's just no more room for Niederreiter anymore. Boston. We have a great relationship with Anaheim. Let's see what they want to get rid of. They got a few players they want to get rid of. Anybody of good value. Dickinson. They've got another hack in here. He's only 2.5 stars, though. Skater's giving away. Let's see. I would trade for this Dickinson. Another left winger. Jason Dickinson. Two-way forward. 23 years old. You know what? Maybe not. Skater's giving away. Piatt, another D-man. Well, let's see if they'll take we'll see if they take Dickinson. That's a pretty good trade. I could probably even steal something more out of this. They want to get rid of any picks? Yeah. Well, you could take a third from them in 2020. And then this for Niederreiter. Okay, so we'll come back to that. We'll see what else there's available. Everybody will take Niederreiter pretty much, I'm sure. Dallas? Okay, let's see what Dallas will give us. Skater is giving away just daily. No. Edmonton, poor, I mean, but we'll see. Anybody decent? Climber, no. Florida, nobody. Los Angeles, they got a few. They got a few 4-star players. McGillney, a sniper. He's 65 overall. He's 20 years old. We would need him to play in the minors anyway. He looks like he's going to have some good shooting categories, too. McGillney. And the other one that's Salonen. Why is he so high rated? Power forward. That's probably why. He's huge. Salonen. You know what? I would rather trade for McGillney, I think. Well, you know what? We got enough snipers. We don't have many two-way forwards. I prefer Anaheim on that one. Montreal, no. Good with Nashville. They got a few players they want to get rid of. 3.5-star Bannocks, no. Ottawa, can't get much worse. I didn't think so. We got a 4-star in Bobic. One 4-star, he's a defenseman. 2 AD, no, that's okay. I'd rather have the sniper. Pittsburgh. Who do they want to get rid of? Anybody with 4 stars? Yeah, there's one here. Theodore. Shea Theodore, an offensive defenseman. Wow, he's got a great shot. Oh, this guy does. Wow. We could use a D-man, too. He's got okay passing. His puck control is really high. Okay, let's add Shea Theodore there, I guess. His value is going to go up higher than anybody else's. So let's add Shea Theodore. And we could get a pick out of them for sure. As long as they want to get rid of it, we'll get the third. All right, so Nino Niederreiter for Shea Theodore and a third. Will this go through? That will go through. I accept your trade offer. We'll see you out on the ice. Perfect. I'm happy with that trade. We got rid of Niederreiter. The other player we need to get rid of is Beaulieu. Pardon me. So let's see if there's anybody that wants him first. Where's Beaulieu? There he is, Nathan Beaulieu. Okay. So Anaheim will take him. Let's see here. We could get that other guy, too. I bet you we could trade straight up for Dickinson. Dickinson for Beaulieu? Yeah, there you go. See, I think it works better when you trade a defenseman for a forward. I think that that works way better than if you trade a forward for a forward or a defenseman for a defenseman. When you do a cross like this, it works really well for you. So let's see if this goes through. I think it will. They're really even. Here we go. Let's try squeezing a pick out of them. Because they've got good relationship. Try squeezing that third. See if that goes through. Here we go. No, won't go through. Let's try a fifth. There you go. We believe this transaction will contribute to our success here in Anaheim. Nice. We end up getting a pick out of them for that player. That's good. Always try to get more back than you're giving, you know? That's the best way to do it. So I think, actually, you know what? I'm going to go to re-sign players, sign free agents, and I'm going to take a look at the other 3.5-star player there was. It was a centerman, Johan Larsson. He's got terrible face-offs, but he's a sniper. He could be useful in the future. No one else is interested in him. He's the most likely one for us to get, so we'll give him 950 for 1 year. Bystrom, we offered him an RFA contract, basically. Goalies, any 3.5-star goalies available? We got 4-star goalies. We got Harvey Wheeler. Nobody else is interested in him. Okay, yeah. We'll give you 3 years at 950. He's going to be a good goalie. Mark Vizantin. He's a backup. We don't need him. Da Silva, we don't need him. So I'm just going to offer that guy a contract. Let's go up a week. We should get at least two players. We'll get the winger and we'll get the goalie. And Tardif took our contract. Oh, right. I forgot we had a few contracts we offered out. So we are keeping Ovechkin this year. So this is going to be an interesting lineup. There's no doubt about it. I didn't expect him to be in there. Oh, that's right. I need to trade Kadri. I'm going to stop this sim. We got everybody we wanted, but we need to trade Kadri. So, okay, no. They want Carlson and Awuya for Vazanov. Let's take a look at Vazanov. What the hell's his deal? Who is this guy? 3.5-star butterfly goalie, 58 overall. I don't think so. I just signed a 4-star goalie. Pardon me. So we do need to trade Kadri if we're going to make this work. Trade negotiations, trade players. Yeah, we need to trade Kadri. So let's trade Kadri away. Let's see what his value is. It's probably pretty high. Pretty high indeed. Not as high as Nugent Hopkins and McKinnon, but pretty high indeed. Now, he's a $5.5 million contract. Everybody wants him. So let's find somebody who's got the cap space to take him on. All right, Columbus. Now, who are they interested in giving away? James Wisniewski. No, we're not looking for James Wisniewski. I'd be looking for a first-line player. Who is drafted first overall? Who had it? Was it Florida? I want to say Florida had him. Let's see here. Was it Shore? No. Beach. That was the player. Here it is. He's only 62 overall, Adrian Beach. Okay, let me take a look at... Let me do this. Let me go trade block. Best. Okay, here we go. We'll go forward, any. We want maximum 20 years old. Maximum 20 years old. Hold on. That's high. I don't want high. I want medium. This should give us some more options here. So there's just Nordgren and Beach in the last 2 years that were drafted really high. Let's edit this trade block and let's go to 22. Let's see if this is going to give us a few more. Really? McDavid, so we've got two of them. Let's go 23. Everybody else is pretty much maxed out. McDavid, Reinhart, Reichel, Nordgren. Yeah, there's nobody else that really fits that bill, is there? Let's try 24. Maybe there's somebody that has a late bloomer. They're all our guys, you know. Monahan, Shikarik, Jonathan Drouin's an 81 overall now. He's a sniper. Holy Moses, look at that shot. But he's almost done. He's maxing out like 83, 84. Mantha, McKinnon. Really, we can't trade for anybody. There's nobody else out there. Hold on. Let's check goalies. There are 4.5 stars. Let's check. Let's see who's available. Eric Williams is the highest rated goalie. Not the highest overall, but highest rated. Carey Price is a 90 overall. These guys are like, who's this? Jake Smith, 4.5 star goalie. Jake Smith. Jack Campbell, he's probably maxed out. Yeah, so is Subban, he's near there. Schwarz, 84 overall, starting goalie, he's not enough. Gustafsson, Matthias Gustafsson, he's 25. Gibson, he's 25. Rask, he's done. Those guys are all maxed out. Jake Smith is intriguing. Is he a butterfly? He's a hybrid. No one's really a butterfly, is there? Butterflies, I find Sim better. Like Gustafsson, I would get for him. 84 overall. We could trade for Gustafsson, but he can't play this year. That's the only problem. He'd be a backup. What's his contract? No, we can't take him on. There's no point to him. Let's try defenseman, I guess. Let's try any defenseman. Medium, and we'll go down to 20 years old. I guess we've been kind of skipping by the defenseman. Let's try defenseman. No defenseman? Okay, let's try 22. 23. Because it's where it stopped. Aaron Ekblad. That's the only one. Aaron Ekblad, a top two defenseman. No, we'd be reaching for him. Then let me check. Let's check forwards. 20. There you go. Let's try any forwards in the 4-star range. Okay, so this opens up a few more. Getzlaff. Rudy Getzlaff. He's a sniper. 4-star center sniper. He's got 69 faceoffs. Not bad. Stephenson. Nope. Salonen. Raimo Salonen, a power forward. This is one of the top five guys that were drafted there. Adrian Beach. Yeah, that's Adrian Beach. We might have to make a trade for Beach. He's all that's there. And Gustafsson. Let's do Beach. Let's just do Beach, for God's sake. Okay, so we'll throw Kadri on the black. We're going to be able to get more back for him, at least. That's a good thing. There you go. This won't go through why. Salary. Salary problem. So let's see somebody that's got a high salary, but low value. I'd have to take, like, Mueller. You know, I'd have to take, like, who's got 1 year left? Manning. 83 overall. That still won't go through. Let's see if we take another player with low salary back. Hold on. Let's try you. No, it still won't go through. Let's try you. That still won't go through. Oh, because of my count. Mine now. Now it's my problem. Let's try this guy here. So that will go through. Yeah, so it's salary cap issue with them. God damn it. Okay, let's just shop Kadri. Let's just shop him around. Kadri. Here we go. So Anaheim's always a good trade partner, but they don't really have anybody we want. We'd have to get a bunch of picks back from them. What's his value? It's pretty high. Okay, do they have any 4 stars? I'll take a few 4-star players off their hands. Nope. Calgary, neutral. Nobody they want to get rid of. Nope. Chicago, they got good rep. Duncan Keith is who they want to get rid of. Colorado, nope. Columbus, nope. Dallas, no thank you. Detroit, nope. Edmonton, they got a few players. No 4 stars. Florida, nope. Los Angeles, they've got a few. They got a couple here. Salonen. We talked about Salonen. They want to get rid of him too. So I'll do Salonen. Oops, for God's sake. Not Alos. Where are you, Salonen? Here he is. Salonen. Why won't this go through? Salary cap issues. Salonen. And then I'll take McGillney. Okay, and then we're still having salary cap. So let's take a player that's got a high salary cap then. All skaters. Sort by salary. It's only how much? 1.613. So that's all we got to find. There's just over $1.6 million. So 1.7. So it'd have to be fast. It'd have to be this guy here. I think this will probably go through, to be honest. Just because of Nazem Kadri's value being so high. Salonen, McGillney, and fast. He's a fourth line forward. He's a two-way forward. Fourth line player. That's not bad value for him. We could actually probably trade him. Jesper Fast. Okay, so let's see if this goes through. This is just getting rid of Kadri, so we have room for Parker Bowles, Nordgren, and Ovechkin. So they have some time to play, and we're going to have another playmaker that jumps up in Shinkarak. He's going to have room to play. I don't think this is a poor trade whatsoever. Let's see if this goes through. Will it? And it won't. So it's probably the fact that Fast is on there. So let's see if there's another player that they want. It's got low value. Or not low value, but let's see. Sort by stars. Let's sort by stars. Sort by stars. I'm looking for basically a three-star player, three-and-a-half-star player that they want. Lazar, no. Hacken, no. Kapitanov, no. Carlson, definitely not. I just signed Johan Larsson. Let's do somebody we're never going to use. I guess Winnick? No. Zadorov. You know what? What's his name? Where is he? He's a three-star player, or four-star player. Where are you? Ristolainen. There you go. Ristolainen. And I'm going to ask for a pick back from them. Let's ask for the third. Oh, let's push for a second and we'll drop to a third. Let's see if this goes through. Here we go. Nope. Let's push for a third. Nope. Okay, let's just take the third off. Let's see if this goes through. It won't. Oh my god. Okay, so this isn't going to work. Well, hold on. Let's take McGillney off. Let's add a 3.5 star player that they want to get rid of. Instead of a 2-4s. Get the big player we want. Mare. And Alos. Who's Mare? What is he? He's a sniper. Okay. He's got a good shot, too. And Alos. Defensive defenseman. No. Okay. Mare. Mare's closer to development here. Mare, Fast. Yeah, that's a better value, I think. And Ristolainen. What's the cap hit? And Ristolainen, 24 years old. He will make the NHL likely at some point. There's 2 years left. He'll be like a 79-80 overall defenseman. You know, I'm going to take Ristolainen off. And see if this goes through. It might go through. We'll try this. Here we go. No, wow, it won't. Okay, throw Ristolainen back on. Defense. Sort by defense. Try this. Here we go. It will not go through. I cannot believe that. Okay. So I guess this trade won't work. Take Ristolainen off. Minnesota. They have any players they want to get rid of? Yeah, they got a couple. Nothing. Bouchard. Nope. Montreal. They got a couple. Considered rivals. Okay, 3.5 star players. Livingston. A center sniper. 68 faceoffs. For God's sake, I hate this thing. It would have to be like all three players, you know? It'd have to be all three of these guys. And Campbell? Oh yeah, Campbell we wanted. So let's make a trade for all... Oh, then we're running into cap issues. For God's sake. This is pretty close. But they've got no... They got 1 3.5 star player. God damn it. This is so difficult to make a trade. Ilya Kovalchuk they want to get rid of? Wow. Nobody. Girardi. And Nash. You want to get rid of Rick Nash? He's a 86 overall. No, it's okay. Ottawa. Can't get much worse. Okay, so they got Bobic. Yeah, we can make a trade here. Bobic. And they got cap space, so there's not an issue here. So Bobic. Carvalho. Let's see, what's Ferrero? A center playmaker, 68 faceoffs. Sort by these. What's Clementiev? 58 sniper? No, that's okay. Come on, I hate this. They should. I hope this is fixed. This is so annoying. And Emminger, that's our other one here. 69 face-off sniper. Okay, so we'll throw Emminger on there as well. There you are. So these three guys, and we could probably take a pick from them. Let's ask for a second for these three guys for Kadri. All right, so we got was this a four-star? Yeah, a four-star two-way defenseman and a couple two 3.5 star players and a second for Nazem Kadri. I know, Nazem Kadri is probably worth more than that. I mean, his shot is so good and his passing so good. Well, the only problem is I just can't fit him on my lineup. Nordgren and Bowles, Ovechkin. I just don't have room. That's unfortunate, but I don't have any room. Okay, so we'll make this trade. We'll see if it goes through. Here we go. It won't. Okay, so let's take the second off, and we'll throw on a third. Nope. Okay, let's take the third off. Oh, wow. Okay, let's take Emminger off, I guess. Emminger. Let's throw in the second. Let's go through. Okay, no. That's enough. That's enough of that. I'm not giving up more than that for Nazem Kadri. That's ridiculous. Scott Hartnell. Nope. Pittsburgh. Okay, they got a lot of players here. A lot of players. They want to get rid of a lot, but there's nobody better than that. No! San Jose. Sharp and Havlat. No. What's Patrick Sharp now? Because we got him at like 86 overall. He's 85 overall. Not bad. San Jose, or St. Louis, sorry. Skater, Backus. Nope. Tampa. Wah and Bomeister. Nope. Vancouver. Higgins and Hamuse. Nope. Washington. Okay, they got a few. They got a few 4-stars, too. Okay, so Malkin. Vitaly Malkin. Okay, let's add Malkin on there. They want to get rid of him. This won't go through because of cap. Oh, my God. Okay, so we'd have to give up. Basically, we just have to trade him for this guy and then somebody to balance the cap, which is a piss-off. Let's see the cap space here. Oh, shit, wrong way. Who's got a high cap? What's the cap thing? What's the difference? 3.865. We need a $4 million useless player. It'd have to be like Van Riemsdyk again. James Van Riemsdyk. And I can't do that. I can't do that. That's a pain in the butt. Oops. For God's sake. So what am I going to do with Kadri then? Maybe I bump Kadri down to the third line. Yeah, I guess I got to do that. You know what? I guess we'll keep Kadri and he'll play the third line with Monahan and Hacken. And then the fourth line will be Smith, Shinkarik and Kapitanov. And Smith. Smith, Shinkarik, and Kapitanov. Or what about Carlson now? Oh, jeez, what a mess. Okay, well, I guess we'll keep Kadri, guys. I don't know what to do with him. You guys let me know what you want me to do. If I should find a trading partner. It's really getting difficult to find a trading partner that has any value at all. That has the cap space to make the deal. Let me know, guys. Until next time, I'm Target Audience. You guys have a good one.